cable lateral raise. So first off, find a weight that's appropriate for you. It's a difficult exercise, so you don't need a lot of weight. Keep it pretty light. You can grab on with one hand. And if you can brace yourself against the machine, or even if you have a nice ballet bar like this one here, lean against that. You're gonna pull up, keep that arm, your elbow slightly bent, and then pull up through your shoulder. Concentrate on getting that hand to shoulder height. And that's your cable lateral raise.